As the name signifies, he is a tie or knot of protection. I would like to dedicate this Rakhi to our COVID warriors. I salute our police forces for their commendable work. As we all know that Raksha Bandhan and Independence Day come in the same month, August. So I am dedicating this Rakhi signifying both the occasions. Gonna grind some biscuits to make a sweet for Rakhi. We have to make it into a fine powder. See, my sweet is ready. It's called Peda.